And we're learning the details of a fatal house fire that happened in Limestone. Officials with the Tusculum Fire Department have confirmed that someone has died, this stemming from a blaze yesterday afternoon at a home in the 2000 block of Milburton Road. Multiple agencies were on scene shortly before 5 p.m. and this is a developing story. We will continue to update you as we learn more.